scale smashing event where we invite students to take scales and write down what they're letting go of or why they don't care about numbers anymore or something about eating disorders, recovery, body image, and then we invite them to smash the scale with a sledgehammer or a baseball bat. We probably had like between 25 and 30 students.
It felt empowering. I felt strong. I guess I just, it's good to just like, I can't cuss on this, can I?
No.
It felt good. Sometimes you kind of need a reminder that the numbers don't matter.